Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And I'm Fatin.
And I'm Ain.
Today, we want to talk about water conservation. First, what is water conservation?
Water conservation is the practice of using water efficiently to reduce unnecessary water usage. Why we should care about water conserving?
Why we should care about water conserving is because the growing of global population and economies place bigger demands on water supplies. And what are the benefits of saving water?
The benefit of saving water is to avoid drought, to reduce cost wastage of natural resources like fossil fuels for making fresh water, and the water can be used for other things such as watering a plant. How can we conserve water?
We can conserve water by run only full load of laundry and dishes, turn off the water while we brush our teeth, and cut our shower time. Does saving water save energy?
Yes, because a lot of energy is required to treat water and supply it to your home. Similarly, as a tremendous amount of water is expected to cool the power plants that produce electricity. What will happen if we don't save water?
If we fail to conserve water, eventually an adequate healthy water supply may not be available. Lack of water can lead to dramatic consequences. Okay, that's all from us.
Thank you.
Bye.